Okay.
Yep.
Okay, so we pour this in there.
So good. It's so puffy.
Are you done?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, one on the back. I'm putting in purple food coloring.
Okay. Purple waffles?
Yeah.
Who ever heard of such a thing?
I have. Because purple food coloring looks pretty. It already starts to smell good. Is that enough? Alright. I have to get that off.
What color is grandpa to do?
Whisk. Alright. I have no clue what it's gonna look like. Oh, so yeah, I'm trying to like get the yolk like to get it all mixed up. There we go. Okay. It's so yellow.
Why is it turning out to be yellow? Because of the oat?
The yolk. Oh, it's the yolk. Okay. Hard cuts.
So what are you making now?
Chocolate milk.
That's enough. Now the other thing. Okay, that's good. So what do you put in chocolate milk?
Chocolate syrup.
Oh, okay.
That's why it's called chocolate.
I see.
It might fire a little bit.
Think you got enough chocolate in there?
No. Not that much. Cause like all the time mine tastes like so like still with milk.
It's not supposed to taste like milk?
No. So I'm trying to make August's but yeah. Yummy. Yes.
Okay, go. Pour it in there.
Did I do it?
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's enough. Is it really coffee?
No, it's chocolate.
Oh, okay.